I may be dead by the time you watch this. Very possibly are. You don't know who's the man who's making things he wants you to see. Destroy your television sets. Now. You must listen to no orders. That's all I can tell you for this point of humanity.
The actor and comedian Rick Mayall has died suddenly at the age of 56. He shot to fame in The Young Ones and starred in some of the most successful comedy series of the 1980s and 90s. He lives behind his wife and three children.
So now you're telling me that climate change is fake?
As you know it.
Why do you recycle? Why do you recycle?
I'm doing my bit.
So you're trying to save the planet?
Yeah.
How precious of you to think that you could save the planet. If she needed saving, especially from us, she'd just wipe us out. People in power are using fear to fuel the racism. How long before they use this racism to make soldiers turn on their own? Innocent people. Living in a police state.
So where'd it begun? Controlling and monitoring the movement of individuals within the society. Putting chips in passports, ID cards, CCTV.
They're using this orchestrated ruse to convince the public to accept Big Brother-type controls. And then they will intentionally reduce the mass of the world's population. Mass genocide on a scale never seen before. There are a mass of ways they could introduce population slaughter. More staged events, orchestrated and maneuvered conflicts, and the use of bioengineered diseases. It could come.
13 out of every 14 people killed, destroyed, and murdered.
In order to stabilize world population, they need, or want, to dispose of 6.5 billion people. It's a horrible thing to say, but isn't it just as bad not to say it?
Questions?
I may be dead.